Give us strength. Give us strength.
Strength and understanding.
We believe in our youth. And more importantly, we believe in the power of God to bring change.
You can see how the power of prayer reflects in a community shaken by gun violence after 9 students were shot in a week.
It's really important that we remember these weren't, you know, school incidences. These were violent things that have been happening in our community that really seeped into our schools.
Getting to the root of the problem is why Superintendent Rico Munn and others are at a prayer vigil at the park where 6 teens were shot. The chief of Aurora Police also front and center.
It's amazing that they heard a call to action, not only from me, but from other city leaders and for the people that are living this reality of gun violence. And they came out today, and they came out in force and to pray and to say that they want to be a part of the solution.
You ready?
Yeah.
They both hope those who came out will stick around to be part of the solution.
And I think the solution is giving our youth a voice and listening to them and being there as mentors for them.
Time and time again, Chief Wilson has asked for help. Now they're getting it.
It means a lot. The community is saying that they hear us and realize that we can't do it alone and that the police department needs the community's help.
Together, Aurora Police and the school district are implementing new tactics, increased mental support, enhanced police partnership, and no off-campus lunch.
We love our kids. That's why we're in this work, is to protect our kids, to see them have a successful future, and to see them robbed of that, whether it's through violence or through other things, is incredibly painful.
Our neighborhoods are suffering. Our leaders are frustrated.
Over the next few weeks, Aurora City and community leaders say they will continue working toward new courses of action with hopes to keep students and the community safe. On Monday, one of those new action plans will begin as they prevent students from going off campus during lunchtime. In Aurora, I'm Darius Johnson, 9 News.